Please, tell me the truth.
Are we having this discussion? I'm doing court in an hour, Gilda. What are you doing in the basement?
I found something, Harvey. On your workbench. It's one of those guns, isn't it? Like the killer in the newspapers. Holiday.
Give me that. It's evidence. We're all working on this Holiday thing. It has to stop.
Harvey, I'm your wife. Talk to me. Since when did you bring evidence home from the office?
What are you asking me? I'm the district attorney. I do it all the time.
All the time?
I thought you only came out at night.
Where is he? August 2nd. For nearly a year, a serial killer the newspapers call Holiday has been stalking Gotham City. Murders that coincide with holidays. Only once has the killer allowed the victim to live. On April Fool's Day.
Get out of my place!
Wrong answer. Not in the day.
Hey!
They may be superstitious. They may be cowards. But my appearance has more effect at night.
Why is Batman like a rowboat? They both have a bow to take.
I've been looking for you, Riddler.
What time is it when Batman finds your hideout? Time to get a new hideout.
On April Fool's Day, you saw him, didn't you? You saw Holiday. He's scared. Not of me, but of something he knows.
Yes, and no.
You were outside the Roman's building. What did the Roman want with you?
Good question. He asked me who Holiday was and didn't like my answers. Better question. Why didn't Holiday kill me? Was it just an April Fool's gag, or...
Or the Roman wanted you to tell the world that he was looking for Holiday's identity.
You're questioning me?
Carmine the Roman Falcone, Gotham City's untouchable crime lord.
Your behavior, Carmine. I'm questioning your behavior. You hired that poison ivy, the Riddler, the Scarecrow, and the Mad Hatter. Freaks.
Carla Falcone Vitti, the Roman's sister. The Vitti family rule Chicago with designs on Gotham.
Carla, you're my sister and I love you, but never ask me to explain.
Papa and Carla, they're ready.
Sophia Falcone Gigante, the Roman's daughter. Gotham City Courthouse, basement. Sal the Boss Maroni, once the Roman's chief rival for control of Gotham City. Now, the district attorney's chief witness against the Roman. Captain James Gordon, an honest cop. In Gotham City, he is unique.
What's the matter, Jimmy? Don't you trust me?
No.
Maroni is escorted from his cell to the courtroom.
Mr. Maroni, I'm Vernon Fields. I work for Harvey Dent, the district attorney. Mr. Dent wanted me to give you something.
What is that? Stomach stuff? All of a sudden, Dent's worried about my ulcer?
Fine if you don't want it. Mr. Dent was only trying to...
Yeah, just give it to me.
The prosecution calls Salvatore Vincent Maroni, a.k.a. Boss Maroni, to the stand.
In some ways, Harvey Dent has waited for this day all his life. For in all the cases he has prosecuted, never has so much been at stake. Maroni's testimony and conviction will be the end of the Roman Empire. And for the first time, perhaps ever, Gotham City will be rid of an evil that has nearly choked the life out of it. The Roman's penthouse.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Carmine. Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish, Papa.
Yep. I hit Mickey Gazzo and his brother Frankie. We toss their bodies in the Gotham River. Lots of wise guys you're looking for are in the Gotham River. Maybe that's why I got an ulcer. From drinking the water.
Ulcer?
Yeah. It's been killing me. Maybe I got a guilty conscience, huh, Dent?
I ask you now, under oath, didn't you commit all these murders and felonies under the direct orders of Carmine the Roman Falcone?
Falcone?
Mr. Maroni.
Something is wrong.
I'll ask you again.
One sec. I got something. Right here!
Thomas!
Call a doctor! Hurry!
You're dead, Dent! That stuff only drew cement! Did you really think you had me? Did you?
I'll go get help.
Harvey. I will never forget the sound of his screaming.
Jim. Jim, why don't you have a seat? There's nothing we can do until the doctor.
Mrs. Dent, your husband is gone.
No!
No. He's gone. He escaped.
Whoa! My God.